A rivalry showdown tonight at the Krieger Center, Roanoke College, women hosting Lynchburg. Third quarter off the inbound. Roseanne from the three knocks it down, 40-34 Lynchburg. Then Whitney Hobson taking it all the way to the hoop. Roanoke inching closer to the lead, but Hornets are not done yet. Taylor Gant with the lay-in. This one goes into overtime. Lynchburg takes it 63-57.